Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for kicking off the summer concert series with us here at Lynch Park. My name is Adam Costa, the band director at Beverly High School, and this is the BHS Jazz Band behind me. We kick things off today with an old swing tune called Told You So, and that featured improvised solos from Natalie Eberhardt on the flute, who's right there, Jonathan Sofer on the trombone, and Cameron Abel on the piano. We've got a lot more music to get through. We're playing everything in our book that we played at a gig this year, so we're gonna keep moving right along. Our next tune is a funk chart called Critical Mass, and it will feature a number of soloists. Almost all of the solos you're gonna hear tonight are completely or mostly improvised. So please applaud and applaud loudly for these kids when they solo, because it's not easy getting out in front of a crowd and spontaneously making music as you go. So again, here's Critical Mass by Jeff Jarvis. There were so many soloists on the particular tune. I'm going to read them off to make sure I don't miss anybody. First, you heard from on the trumpet, Will Talbot. And then trading solos, trading phrases, Jonathan Sofer on trombone and Simone French on alto saxophone. After that, you heard from Lena Marr on the tenor sax. Dapper Daniel Cuoco on the guitar. Sophia Bloomquist on the trombone. And Magic Mike on the Barry sax. Up next, we're going to slow things down and play one of our ballads from this year. This is a chart that we brought to competition with us back in the winter. Performed 4 times, including at the Massachusetts State Jazz Finals. So now it's my pleasure to introduce on trombone, Jonathan Sofer taking the lead on Thelonious Monk's Ruby My Dear.
Ha ha ha.
Next on the set list is another swing chart. Some of you may be familiar with the jazz alto saxophone player Cannonball Adderley. This chart is actually written by his brother, who is a trumpet player, probably lesser known than Cannonball himself. But it's going to feature Mike Silvera on the Barry sax once again, as well as Nicky Garvey on the trumpet. This is Work Song. Thank you. All right, moving right along to another tune that's kind of in the, I guess, the funk fusion genre from the late 60s, early 70s, written by trumpet player Freddie Hubbard. This is probably his best-known composition, Red Clay, and it's going to feature Lena Mar on the tenor saxophone and our entire trombone section as well. So here's Red Clay by Freddie Hubbard. Ladies and gentlemen, on the drums, Charlie Tilton. Go, Well, I certainly didn't intend for this to go on for this many years. Here we are, the sixth year in a row, playing an arrangement of a Radiohead chart. And this one is probably... Thank you. This one is probably one of their more straightforward pop tunes, but of course the jazz arrangement has been skewered a little bit and changed to make it a little more sophisticated and unusual. So in 7/8 time, we're gonna perform Radiohead's High and Dry. This is gonna feature on the piano Cameron Abel, on trumpet Will Talbot, on tenor saxophone Lena Marr, and I am going to do my best to hold down the vibraphone part in between. Here's High and Dry by Radiohead. Also taking a solo I neglected to mention, on the guitar, Dan Cuoco. So because it's always been something of a tradition or a theme that we play at this last performance of the year, everything that we've played at any gig over the course of the school year, We had to pull a tune out from our Christmas jazz pack, which I think we last played publicly at the Rotary Holiday Luncheon back in December, but tradition's tradition. So here is Heard Those Bells on Christmas Day. And substituting for sleigh bells, we will have Sam Biggis on the tambourine. Yeah, ready? 1, 2, 3. And finishing off our first set this evening before we bring up the Briscoe All-City Jazz Band, we're going to perform Pat Metheny's Phase Dance, which we did... Thank you, Darren Jackson. We played this last at our spring concert a few weeks ago. Pat Metheny is coming to Beverly in September. He's going to be at the Cabot Theater at the end of September. And this chart took a lot to prepare. It's 300 measures long, but it takes about half the time of some of our other charts because it's so fast. So featured on this one, you're going to hear from, on the alto saxophones, or no, not the alto saxophone, the soprano saxophone, which is pretty cool. Simone French and Mike Silvera on the Barry. You're also going to hear from Dan Cuoco on guitar and Jonathan Sofer on the trombone, Will Talbot and Eli Younger on trumpet, Sam Biggis on bass, and Sophia Bloomquist on the trombone. So closing out our first set, here's Pat Metheny's Phase Dance.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so, so much. We really appreciate your support. Please do not go anywhere. The fantastic All City Jazz Band, under his first year at Briscoe Middle School, he's doing a fantastic job with these kids under the direction of Mr. Nicholas Krafka. So up next, the All City Jazz Band. They'll take the stage in about 10 minutes. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are the All City Jazz Band. Our band is made up primarily of students from Briscoe Middle School, but also some high school students as well. We're going to be playing five tunes for you, but the first one that we just played was the classic Autumn Leaves, the jazz standard. You heard there a solo from our saxophone section and a solo from our pianist, Mr. Will Kilcoyne. Just a second, a little bit about what Mr. Costa was saying earlier. I'm a big believer that improvisation is one of the things that makes jazz what it is. So in our next song, you're going to hear a lot of it. This is a classic blues tune by the great Red Garland. It's called Blues by Five, and it is going to feature a great many of our students doing some blues improv for you. time for our soloist that featured Harrison Skilling, Olivia Thompson, Stuart Moran, Ryan Palazzola, Kale Deneen, Brendan Fitzgerald, Cecilia Tejero, and on drums, Evan Mascarella. The next tune is brought to us by the great jazz trumpet player, Miles Davis. This one is cut from probably what is considered his most remarkable album, Kind of Blue. It's based entirely around the idea of cool jazz. So you're gonna hear everything kind of be taken down a little bit. Our own Miles Davis today is gonna be Mr. Dan Freiling, and he will also hear some features from Harrison Skilling again and Mars Orfanos. Thank you. So one more time, that was Harrison on alto, Dan on trumpet, and of course Mars on bass for Freddie Freeloader. Our next tune, we're going to take it back to another jazz great, the pianist Duke Ellington, who was very, very integral in bringing jazz into popular mainstream. He not only was one of the first people to get a continuous contract at the famous Cotton Club in New York, but he also got a radio contract with it, which was very unusual for someone at that time. On this tune, it's going to feature Connor Busick on tenor sax, and we're going to have Coda Bell playing in some trumpet. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, for our last tune, we're going to be closing with a classic. It's pretty hard to learn about jazz and swing and not learn about the music of the great Louis Prima. So this one is based on a classic swing dance tune. So if you feel the need, I'm not going to stop you. This one is called Jump, Jive, and Wail, and it's going to feature Connor Busick on tenor sax and Zoe Jackson on trumpet. This is the All City Jazz Band from Briscoe and beyond. Thanks for coming out. Glad we could spend a summer night with you guys. Thank you.
Before we continue with our set, can we get one more round of applause for the Briscoe All City Jazz Band? Like I said, Mr. Krafka has done amazing work with them this year, and I think their set really just showed that off tremendously. So looking forward to more from them in the years to come. We kicked off our second set with a tune called Off the Hook, and you heard from Simone French on alto sax, Will Talbot and Eli Younger on trumpet, Lena Marr on tenor saxophone, and Charles Tilton on the drum kit. Up next, a chart that we actually started off the school year with, a blues tune that we thought would be a great way to feature a couple of our trombone players. And actually, this was a student selection. They alerted me that this chart existed, and so we decided to play it and feature one of our just graduated seniors who's heading to the Air Force in the fall, Jonathan Sofer. And also, soon to be drum major, junior drum major for the VHS marching band, Sophia Bloomquist. You're gonna hear them duet on trombone. This is called Fast Forward.
Yeah, yeah.
Up next, we're going to play a tune that dates back to 1928 in its original version. It was included in an operetta as a tango, but it's been rearranged here as a bossa nova. And it's going to feature, it was supposed to feature our lead alto, but she could not be here tonight. So I just wanted to highlight a couple of folks who are actually sitting in tonight and playing parts that are not typically theirs, because they had to learn a lot of music in a short amount of time. So first of all, sitting in on alto one of our alto two players, Simone French. And a member of the band who's joining the jazz band next year and covering Simone's parts tonight so Simone could be on alto one. Victoria Rivera playing alto two tonight. And then also, while Cam Abel is one of our regular pianists for the jazz band and has been for the last couple of years, he's only half of the piano section and the other half could not be here tonight. So I just want to thank Cam for covering all of the piano music for the gig tonight. And so now, featuring Simone French on the alto saxophone, here is Softly as in a Morning Sunrise. Thank you. Simone French on alto sax. All right, up next on the set list, Armando's Rumba by Chick Corea. This was a chart that we had intended to take to competition with us this year, and we did. We started work on it pretty early in the fall, and the band took to it much more quickly than I was initially anticipating, and they've done marvelous, marvelous work with it. It's a very demanding chart. And it's going to feature, let me see here, Nikki Garvey on the trumpet, Lena Marr on the tenor saxophone, and... Charlie Tilton once again on the drum kit. Here's Chick Corea's Armando's Rumba. Thank you. Our next tune is going to be another ballad, and this is also going to feature one of our recently graduated seniors, a young man who's going to be traveling to New York City and studying classical trumpet at the Manhattan School of Music this fall. So it's my pleasure at this time to introduce playing You Made Me Love You, originally performed by the inimitable Harry James on trumpet. Here's R.E.A. Sofer. Down to our last two tunes. Thank you guys for sticking around through the end of our set and hearing us out to the end. Before we play our second to last tune, I'd just like to thank a few organizations. First of all, BUMPA, which is the acronym for Beverly Music and Performing Arts Association. They are the ones who do so much behind the scenes work advocating for our department at Beverly High, and they provided the watermelon and the pizza for tonight's All City Jazz Band and High School Jazz Band members. So big shout out to BUMPA for all they do for us. Of course, at every performance, or just about every performance we do, BevCam is there filming us, recording for posterity so that we can relive these experiences. So I want to shout out Mark Lehman and the crew from BevCam that's here taping tonight's performance for us. Channel 22, sometime soon. Cool. And then finally, to Bruce Doig and all of the staff at BevRec for allowing us to kick off this concert series this summer and for allowing us to come down to Lynch Park. We're so lucky to have this space in our city. So thank you to BevRec for having us back for I don't know how many years in a row. You guys rock. And on the next chart by Marvin Gaye, what's going on? There are going to be many, many, many soloists, so we will just call them out as they perform. on. You heard some trading between Nikki Garvey on trumpet and Jonathan Sofer on trombone, Lena Marr on tenor, and Mike Silvera on the Barry sax. And then, improvising some solos, our freshman Eli Younger on trumpet and Maya Cormier on trombone. So, the last tune's a Radiohead tune, but I didn't, this was their pick. Paranoid Android, I think, was played for the first time when the seniors were freshmen, and it was kind of our featured Radiohead chart that year. And over the last 4 years, it has found itself coming back and creeping into the set list for the Lynch Park gig at the end of the year. So we're keeping with that tradition once again. It's going to feature an extended, but not too extended, piano solo by senior Cameron Abel on the keyboard. And on one rehearsal's notice, here is Radiohead's Paranoid Android. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We really, really appreciate all of your support. Please also welcome to the stage BHS Music alums Jackson Reed and Darren LaPierre sitting in on this one for some percussion. Thank you. quickly introduce the band to you before we peace out for the evening. In the rhythm section, on drums, Charlie Tilton. On bass, Sam Bigas and Lena Hurley. On guitar, Dan Cuoco. And on the keyboard, Cameron Abel. Our trumpet section, Nikki Garvey, R.E.A. Sofer, Will Talbot, and Eli Younger. Our trombone section, Sophia Bloomquist, Jonathan Sofer, Maya Cormier, and Lizzie Nicolaisen. And in our saxophone section, Mike Silvera, Victoria Rivera, Simone French, and Lena Marr. We're the BHS Jazz Band. We'll see you again next year. Have an awesome summer. Thank you so much, everybody.